Hey guys, welcome to Halo 4. It is me, here, JVR. Now I'm sorry if I kinda sound angry or upset in this video, because I am. Because of pull crap like that and other things. For one, it is because I was forced to switch my good TV down here with my mom and dad's trash. They even know that I record videos on YouTube. Let this dude do it. Jeez. Second off, I'm mad because I've been getting so many laggy games. Mom or my brothers, but someone has been having Netflix on all day, all evening. And another thing is that I've started to suck because of this freaking TV being here. Since I haven't gotten used to it, I'm starting to suck now. And then, like, you see how the screen has the black edges on the side? Well, you probably can't notice it now because it just went to black screen. But you see the black edges on the side? That's basically because this TV is smaller than the other one. The only positive I can see from this is, oh my god, the only positive thing I can see from this is you being able to see the full screen. That's the only positive I can see from this. What? No, are you kidding me? But yeah, guys, this might be one of the last few good gameplays you're gonna get. Well, it's either gonna be, well, I'm not sure if you would consider this good. Like, how I describe good is like me probably, but most likely at the top of the leaderboard like my other games. But like, in my other ones, I'm usually the one at the top of the leaderboard. But now I'm just starting to suck. So yeah, that's one thing I'm mad about. I have to deal with this trashy TV, I have to deal with me sucking at this game, again, because it takes a while to beat the game. It takes a while to get used to this game when you first start, which is why I said you suck again. Yeah, I kinda expected that. I just want to be just teabag me. Yeah, I'm just doing a small trashy TV. And it goes to black screen. Yeah, trashy TV, trashy gameplay. I'm just, and this has, and I have school this week, so I'm not gonna be able to upload as many videos as I usually do. So, yeah. The only thing I can say is just try to enjoy the video. Yeah, this is probably because my past ones are probably the only good ones you're gonna get.
Capture the flag.
Okay, why did I cover two flags? I mean, really. Anybody else seeing that? What the heck is the other our my team? Well, at least that's not that bad. And I just get hijacked in the end. Yeah. So basically, I have to deal with the most trashiest set ever. I'm gonna at least try to get one more good match. At least try to get one more match in this video. But then if anything just screws up again, or if I just start sucking, I'm just gonna quit it. Start all the freaking way over. Because this is just starting to get on my nerves. One of them wants to be a locust wannabe. That's a sniper bullet through the head, isn't it? Yeah, that's gonna be pretty painful in the end. We are Blade, the biggest clan in Halo 4. If you would like to join, then mine. But that was weird coming for you, Spawn 7. Nope. You are getting muted. You are getting muted. And you are getting muted. So what is it? Some type of rivalry? Yeah. Rivalry. In Halo 4 now, between those two. Plus, I highly doubt that's the biggest clan in Halo 4. great. Someone decides to quit before the match even begins.
Infinity Slayer. Eliminate the enemy team.
Well, all right, let's try to make this a good show, shall we?
Assassination!
anyone who uses ghosts. Because of reasons like that. Come on! What type of bullcrap is that? Anybody else seen that? I point blank shot him with a freaking spread blade, but he didn't know it. That's the type of bullcrap I have to go for. Did the best in the game. Combat kills suck. We've got first strike, super combined, kill from the grave, 11 assists out of her. See, I got 18 kills, 11, 13 assists, leading freaking second. This sucks. You know what, could someone do me a favor and look up Halo 4 Clan Blade, please? Because I highly doubt that they're the biggest clan in Halo 4. extremely doubt it. Any other screenshots? Just an assassination. Just an assassination. Someone on a mongoose. Now that might be hard or nearly impossible. How do I reload? Oh wait, there's more. OxyClean now harnesses the power of sniping to get tough stains out. What? This person is from Mexico, seeming like it. I'm just not finding a match. Oh yeah, guys, I do have a Halo 4 clan called Noble Legends. If you'd like to join, just go ahead and comment your gamer tag, below. If you do join, you could possibly be in a video. Or if you're just my friend in general. Just need to complete Engineer and Tracker, and then I'm level 130. And 15 regicides. Game over, man. I completed those. Looks like the only challenge I have not completed is the Kingslayer. I cannot wait till I get a capture card of some sort. Anything to capture the freaking screen. I really just hope so. Because a lot of my YouTuber friends has one. Like RuneScape, my friend, well I can't